I shouldn't say that, but my name Tuan means perfection. And this is my weight I have to carry all my life because my obsession of perfection is endless. The quote forms follow the function for me is it has a meaning, but it's not everything. My work is about sensation, touch, feeling, emotion. It's what makes a product interesting and appealing. So what I discover with Rolf Benz is the obsession of quality. A lot of different way of finding the comfort, a lot of flexibility. Everything is really dedicated to the final user. My approach of design is trying to resolve as much as possible. So in the process of creation, for me, it's very important to sharing the idea. It's really helped me to understand if the idea coming out from my mind are sustainable or not, because I in a way, I have to explain it, and if I can explain it, means there is a meaning. For me, each project is a challenge, and I need a purpose. When I open my mind to some field, I feel like I'm a sponge. And I try to bring as possible my experience in traveling, in designing all the product, all the field, and to bring something a little bit more in this specific object. Yes, I think everything, like for everybody, starts in the childhood. There was this misunderstanding when I was a child, because when everybody asked me what I wanted to be when I would be older, I used to say, I want to be a dessineur. Actually, in French, dessineur has no meaning, it's a mistake. I try to say dessinateur, which is a drawer, because I wanted to draw comics. And by mistake, I just compressed the word and say dessineur. So this word doesn't exist, but the funny thing is that today I am a designer, and it looks like this mistake defined my destiny in a way.